A federal appeals court has upheld the constitutionality of Alabama's campaign law. The law bans the transfer of money from one political action committee to another. Those committee transfers are better known as PAC-to-PAC transfers. According to Attorney General Luther Strange, the 11th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals upheld a 2015 ruling in favor of the state in the case of the Alabama Democratic Conference versus Strange.